Hi, this is Juan from Danfoss Tech Support in North America. In today's video, we're going to cover how to build a calculation in System Manager, model number AK-SM800, to create a control input using cut-in and cut-out limits. To start, you go to Configuration, Control, Miscellaneous, and Calculations. When at the calculation tab, you would need to click on New Calc at the top and select a new value. Once you added the new calculation, you may double click into the calculation. Inside of the calculations will be building a logic to create a digital input based on cut in and cut out limit. In this example, we'll be creating a digital input signal for the exhaust fan in the compressor room. For units, we'll be selecting OI, the digital signal, and for style, we'll be selecting cut in slash out. Description is where we add the title for the calculation. So for this example, we'll be writing the exhaust fan in. The SI1, which stands for sensor input 1, will be choosing the compressor sensor, and num3 will be our cut in and cut out limit respectively. Since we already chose the style as cut in slash cut out, the rest of the style should already be formatted for us. So when we look at the bottom half of this calculation, we can see that when SI1 reading is greater than num2, the result will be on. And when SI1 reading is less than num3, our cutout limit, the result will be off. In summary, this calculation will be used as a control input to turn the exhaust fan relay on and off. The calculation is now complete, and we can assign this calculation as a control input to our exhaust fan relay. Thank you for watching our video. For more technical documentation and videos on our system manager, please visit danfoss.com/supermarket support.